Bloemfontein has its heaviest snowfall for 10 years, and the city is transformed into a glistening winter wonderland. Lawns in the public gardens look like newly laundered tablecloths, and the parks like Swiss travel advertisements. He may be cold-blooded, but what a white man. And what a favorite with the kiddies. Yes, the youngsters make the most of what might be a fleeting visit. Trust them to throw a snowball-throwing party.